Look how the leaf is folded over on this Drosso madagascariensis. Most sundews will fold over on their prey like this or curl around them in order to get a better surface area on their prey, not only to further ensnare them, but also to get nutrients from them as much as possible.